In a few hours, I'll be in France, preparing to sail across the Atlantic. I'm fulfilling a commitment I made a few years ago to deliver a boat to Annapolis. The virus is kicking off in Europe,
but I'll soon be far from it.
I'm one of three crew on this 42-foot catamaran. I hope in time you'll understand why I'm leaving. I hope I'll understand why I feel the need to go.
It's dawn and we're casting off our lines, pushing our bow into the Bay of Biscay and setting a course for Madeira. It's a quick stop for food and fuel. I expect to be at sea for about 3 weeks. We'll need supplies for 6 to 8 just in case we run into trouble beyond the range of rescue. I can already feel the seasickness lurking. And at night it's worse, with no horizon to focus on and alone on watch.
If I had only known how long I wouldn't see you still here, what I would give tonight to be right there beside you, memorize you.
I rarely see the sun when it isn't rising or setting. I'm no longer feeling the days pass. What was yesterday is also today and will be tomorrow. I'm following the moon every night on our southerly route, always spotting the Southern Cross and thinking of that old Crosby, Stills, and Nash song. How many times have I run away? I hope you aren't keeping count. Are you there? I'm sorry. I know it's been a few weeks. I don't know when I'm gonna be home. I'm bruised inside and out. The trade winds we banked on don't seem to be coming. Our fuel stores are getting low, and it's getting hot in the southern latitudes. We've diverted as far south as 16 degrees, searching for wind, and it never came. I sent you my GPS coordinates earlier, but honestly, I have no idea when I'll be home. Most days, it's impossible to find the horizon in the haze. We're calling in all of our favors, though. We blessed the water with the last of our rum. If I had only known the true cost of this passage. If I had only known how long I wouldn't see you.
Hey, today we dropped anchor in the Great Cruise Bay off St. John. We've struggled these last few weeks to stretch our provisions. I've lost a lot of weight, haven't been sleeping. I'm barely the person you said goodbye to. I know now that I'll make it home, but nothing will be as I left it. I'll make landfall in Annapolis in a few days.
Sweet it was just to be, just to be. fired on.